Resh Radio with Steph, Carter, Sammy D and EC.
Where everything happening today, you don't know whether you're coming or going, but you think that you're on your way. Life lined up on the mirror, don't blow it. Whoa. Look at me when I'm talking to you. You looking at me, but I'm looking through you. I see the blood in your eyes. I see the love in disguise. I see the pain hidden in your pride. I see you're not satisfied. And I don't see nobody else. I see myself. I'm looking at the
mirror on the wall. Here we are again. Through my rise and fall. You've been my only friend. You told me that they can understand the man I am. So why are we here talking to each other again?
I see the truth in your lies. I see nobody by your side. But I'm with you when you're all alone. And you correct me when I'm looking wrong. I see the guilt beneath the shame. I see your soul through your window pane. I see the scars that remain. I see Wayne, I'm looking at the
mirror on the wall. Here we are again. Through my rise and fall. You've been my only friend. You told me that they can understand. Talking to each other again.
Looking at me now, I can see my past. Light it up, that smoke and mirrors. I even look good in the broken mirror. I see my mama smile, that's a blessing. I see the change, I see the message. And no message could have been any clearer. So I'm starting with the man and the
mirror on the wall.
MJ taught me that.
Here we are again. Through my rise and fall, you've been my only friend.
Take them to Mars, man.
You told me that they can understand the man I am. So why are we talking to each other again? Mirror on the wall, here we are again. Through my rise and fall, you've been my only. Show me that they can understand the man I am. So
you always have the answer.
Here, talking to each other again. On the wall.
ABP, looks like I did take him to Mars this time.
That was Mirror by Lil Wayne and Bruno Mars. Lil Wayne is an American rapper who has just released his 9th studio album, The Carter IV, and is currently working on his 10th.
And now for your top 10 UK music charts. At number 10 we have I Won't Let You Go by James Morrison.
At number 9, All About Tonight by Pixie Lott.
Lighters by Bad Meets Evil by Bruno Mars at number 8.
At number 7, It Girl by Jason Derulo.
At number 6, Heart Skips a Beat by Ollie Mars featuring Rizzo Kid.
No Regrets at number 5 with Dappy.
At number 4, The Go-Go Dolls singing Iris.
At number 3, What Makes You Beautiful by One Direction.
Number 2, Loca People by Stack Moore.
And at number 1, Moves Like Jagger by Maroon 5. Now you know your top 10, here's Sammy D with some information on a new upcoming artist.
Kid Pest is an upcoming artist from Coventry in England. He comes under the category of hip-hop/rap. He has one album out named Spotlight Music. Here is one of his songs, Just For Tonight, featuring Kerry Louise, who is also an upcoming artist from Coventry in England.
Just for tonight. misery is history. I had to leave, I'm sad to leave. I know she's missing me. A jigsaw life before we met, you were the missing piece. And while we had been over for a minute, I'm just surprised we stuck around and still be in it. We both said things I know we didn't mean. Could both close our eyes, but we gon' have different dreams. And two players playing for the different teams. I wore my heart on my sleeve, you come and rip the scenes. And now she says she's sorry, but I know it's too late. You would shut the door when it split my heart in two ways. It's so sad to leave the things you hold close. Both play the past, the curtains called on the show. I know I gotta leave, but my heart is saying no way. I wanna tell her when I found that it's gonna be okay. Quite rare, a dream love that turned into a nightmare. The time this love had, I guess, was always borrowed. So one spot for word, I turned her happiness to sorrow. She had a problem with the way I act. Said I put a second in my life, I always favor rap. So common sense or emotions, power but passion you choose. Walk the same path but in different shoes. My jeans sagging, her jeans tight. Chalk and cheese, but we look mean on the scene, right? And what can seem right can so often be wrong. She cry heartache and me, I always go and bleed songs. It's been a long time coming, but I smile. Pain and misery that's been masked by denial. So close your eyes one time, let's open prayers. I promise I won't let down, and it's gonna be okay. For heartache, my hard head that made me learn things the hard way. Forget what the heart say, that's just heartbreak. Another close love seems far away. You made promises I knew you wouldn't keep. Envisioning a future us, but no, I couldn't see. Cause I was love blind, blind love, that's a fool's game. Try to open up and keep a cool name. Read between the lines to finally hear the message. Voicemail, inbox full, I didn't get it. Good times, bad times, nah, I don't regret it. At the time, I thought the meant the words as I said it. I thought the good and you could make it better. But in the same song, sheep a different melody. And now I left all because of what those say. I wanna tell you one last time, it's gonna be okay.
Technology pioneer and co-founder of Apple has died at the age of 56 from cancer. On other news, there will be an experiment on a holiday jet to run on cooking oil. Also, in Hawaii, the schools are thinking about making surfing a school sport.
I would love to have that in school as a sport. That'd be quite good.
That would be good. I'd join it.
Mm-hmm. So would I. Go surfing.
Now for your music news. Singer Adele cancels US tour because of a hemorrhage on her vocal cord. The Mobos were last night. Tiny Tempa, Adele and Dappy and Tinty Strider were amongst those who won Mobos. Now for your sports. Motherwell Steve Jennings has been arrested following an investigation into alleged betting irregularities. Rugby, Wasps owner Steve Hayes has started searching for his successor after his plans for a new stadium has fell through.
And for your weather, tomorrow's weather is to be sunshine with cloud. Later in the year, we are expecting some snow, so the temperatures will drop. So I recommend you wrap up warm.